Hey, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. So last time, it's been a while since the last one, actually. And I think last time we tamed a wolf, I think that's what we did. Where is he? Can we call him or something? No, I guess not. The owl cannot be called. I don't know. He's here somewhere. But yeah, and it's been a while. Sorry about that. But today, we're going to continue with the quest line. I think Tenzei has something for us to do. But before we do that, we're going to upgrade my cave, because I was just walking around, and I saw that I could actually upgrade the cave here, my cave, to Takkar's cave, and it's actually pretty cheap, and I never knew that, so we're going to upgrade it really quick here, and see what we get. Oh, I got a trophy. Sweet. Alright, so I guess I upgraded it? Looks like it's... I guess it looks nicer? I don't really remember what it looked like before, but it looks nice now, I guess. Okay, we got... Oh, wait. We unlocked survival skills, I guess? Bow upgrade, club upgrade, sting bomb upgrade, and 1500 XP. Dang. Alright, that's awesome. So let's see. If I go into my, like, crafting, do I get... Oh, progress and story, I see. And I can't upgrade my spear. I don't know if I really want to. And I can get an arrow quiver, actually. And I currently carry 8 arrows. Now I can carry 16 if I make this. So yeah, I'll make that. So now I can carry even more arrows. And what's this? Sting bomb. I haven't learned how to craft sting bombs yet. But I need bee clusters. Oh, I've seen those before. Okay. That's cool. Okay, we're going to go to Tensei Shaman. Let's see what he has for us. Actually, we can probably get more skills as well. Let me check that really quick, too. I have 3 points in skills now, I think, since I leveled up. What should I get, though? Should I get resources are displayed? I feel like that would be really nice, actually. What are these things over here? Personally, drain health pros will automatically regenerate. That's pretty good. I don't really want that healing to sprint one. Sprint forever without slowing down after running. Ooh, that's like legit, man. I think I'll get resources because that's pretty legit. And then I will get this to eventually unlock in or what's this? Hold triangle to manually heal 1 health bar. And what's this? Hold triangle to heal yourself while sprinting. I feel like sprinting would be good. Actually, we can get this too. Dang, I didn't know we could get all this stuff. Okay, there we go. Now I got resources too. Alright, hello Tenzei. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I'm supposed to upgrade his hut? Dang it, I thought there was something else to do. Let's talk to him. Beastmaster, you come wolf. You come white wolf. Show all Wenja your strength. How do I do that? Guess I have to build this house. Crap. Okay, so I need some slate and some wolf skin. So I have to wait all the way until nighttime to get some wolf skin, I think. Yeah, so I guess I'll go do that. I guess I'll get some wolf skin. I'll get some more slate because I think I needed that as well. And but now I can see all the resources on my map, so that's pretty good to find stuff. And I have my bow and arrow now. There's a goat. I need some wolves. Okay, I'll wait until it's nighttime, or maybe I'll find some in the day. I'm not entirely sure. But anyway, that'll probably take a while, so I will see you in a little while once I finally find some things. Alright, see you in a second. Okay, here's a wolf right here. I found it. It was super easy. I don't want to tame him. I just want to kill him. Oh, come on. Why'd you run away? Come at me, bro. Come on. Oh, where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Eat it. 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 Reamed. Oh, there's more of them, though. Crap. I forgot about this. Oh, no. They're just dolls. Never mind. Easy to kill, easy kill, easy kill. Where are they? Where'd they go? There he is. Get him! Got him. Crap. Where's the wolf? Here's the wolf. Alright, that was easy. That actually didn't take as long as I thought it would. So that's pretty good. It only took about a few minutes. Alright, so let's fast travel to the village. And then we will build Tenzei's hut. That was actually really easy. And now we can... Oh yeah, so what I did is I actually... Turns out you can rest. So you can rest until dawn and you can rest until nightfall. So I actually slept until nightfall. I don't need this waypoint anymore. So I slept until nightfall because that's when the wolves come out. And then I could find them way easier. And it was super easy. And now we can build Tenzei's hut. Alright, here we go. Tenzei, here's your hut, boy! There we go. That was way easier than I was. Than I thought it would. That was good because I thought it was gonna take a while. All right, here's his hut. He looks pretty excited about it. It looks pretty cool. It's got like a head on it. All right. We got missions from Tensei and shaman skills. Nice. What are the shaman skills? I don't think I've actually seen them. Oh, more new ones. I see. So now I can get... Ooh, now I can tame leopards, jaguars, rare black jaguars, cave lions, and rare black lions. Ooh, or... my owl can perform a dive attack with L2 and kills most regular enemies and can free cage animals. I don't know. I feel like... I don't know. I'll get this, because that's freaking legit, man. Because if I find a leopard, I definitely want to be able to tame it. And we got two new villagers. Sweet. So, looks like we got to go over to... this little thing. I'm just basically following... oh, I got a new skill. Did I already get it? Oh, yeah, I already got it. I basically just follow this yellow thing. That's kind of like the story, I think, and it kind of teaches you stuff. So that's what I've been doing so far. And I think I'm hoping that it's just the story and it's not like anything other than that. Anyway, here we go. We're talking to Sayla. What you got to say? Now more Wenja come to us. A whole 13, yeah. They join our home, Sayla. They come for Takkar. They come to see the Beastmaster. Before you come, I hide alone in cave. Now I walk outside with my people. Oh, I didn't know she hid in the cave. Okay, that's cool. She's still got that ear necklace. It's kind of creepy, though. Today I find dead Udam. I take his ear and his club. Oh, yeah, she does that, yeah. She takes ears for some reason. I feel like, isn't that on, like, Game of Thrones or something? I feel like that's a thing from something like that. I fear Udam come tomorrow. Or the Udam. I fear them. I fear that as well. Is that an upgrade for my club? Now you crush them with their weapon, Beastmaster. Oh yeah, looks like an upgrade for the club. I guess that's what they were talking about with the quests or whatever. Alrighty. Sweet, we got an upgrade for our club. That's really good, actually. Because that club, as you can see when I was taming or killing that wolf, it was like, took dang forever. Alright, the next day. Wenja, village. Is there going to be an attack? Oh, dang. Do I have to fight? Alright. Talk to Sayla. Let's see here. I hope there's a fight. That'd be exciting. Right, so melee... Oh, yeah, I bet there is. Clubs are fast weapons that can hit multiple targets in one swing. Oh, I didn't know that. Spears are slow and powerful and are hit directly in front of you. They are more efficient than when thrown. Hold R2 to let go for a heavy attack. Oh, yeah, I think I knew that at one point. Stun enemies and deal high damage. Burning weapons are held in front of you. Instead of what? Behind me? I don't know. Alright, looks like we're going to do some killing. Wenja Hunter saw Udam nearby. Alright, looks like we're gonna beat them up. We're going to take all their ears. We're going to make a necklace out of them. We're going to like lick them and stuff. Right. Oh jeez, that's them. What's happening? Oh dang, he just killed that guy. Run! Oh, I'm not... Oh, it's just like a little story. Oh god, that guy's creepy, man. Soft blood Wenja, no stay. You leave. This guy's creepy. Is he like the leader? Or you die. Oh, yep, he's the leader. Oh, I just got punched in the face. Dang, man. I want to stay here, though. Kill them all. Right, I guess he's pissed. And he's like, kill them all. Kill him. There's too many. Or we are many. Takkar and his beast will fight with us. If I can remember how to call him. Which I don't. Oh god, okay, let's see if I can remember. I'm gonna have to use some quick thinking here. I think it's the left or right on the D-pad. Hello? Where's my front gate under attack? What? What's happening? Front gate, let's go. Where's my beast? Eat it! Maybe I should do some sniping. Crap. I'm not good at sniping. That's not good. It's too slow. Okay, I'm beating them up pretty good. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Why is nobody helping me? I'm taking so much damage. Where am I going? Oh, we go back here, okay. What? Is that it? Defend my village, okay. Where am I going? Hello, beast. Where's my beast where do I go? Do I just jump over? Oh, okay. Cavern gate under attack. Oh, there's cavern gates? What? What's happening? Cavern gate destroyed? Oh, crap. Sheet, man. There they are. Okay. Get them. Get them. Get them. Get them. Oh, that's it? Oh, there's some more in the cave. Why don't you fight like a man? Oh, jeez. There's a lot of them. I can't really tell what's going on, to be honest. I'm just pressing... Oh, I got poisoned. Sheet. He's got poison arrows. See you later. Oh, there's probably so much loot. Oh, front gate destroyed. Crap, I'm still doing this part. I think I'm failing. Front gate. Die already! Ah! Come on. Defend! Where's everybody else? Where's the front gate? Hello? Where's everybody? Okay, they're there. Let's run. Snip them. Snip them like a boss. Bam. Eat it. Headshot. Oh, I didn't even mean for that to be a headshot. Cool. Oh, get sniped, kid. Owie. Spear right in my butt. Or right in my belly. That would be really painful, honestly. Oh, where's that one guy? Oh, what the heck? Hey, no. Owie. Oh, it's like a bomb. I see. It's like a stink bomb. I didn't know that. Oh, they're coming from behind. Am I, like, the only one doing anything? That's what it feels like, to be honest. Where the heck is he? Oh, here he is. Hey, no stink bombs. No. No. They stink. Ow. Can I, like, harvest from him? Oh, I can too. Sweet. A north yellow leaf. That sounds rare. Regroup. Regroup. Okay, we good, fam. We good, fam. Where are we? Where's Sayla? Oh, hello. Okay, I'm regrouped. Is there any more? I hope not. Because that would be... pretty spicy. Where are they? I'm regrouping. Hello? Oh, talk to her. The Udam are still close. Go, Takkar. Hunt them down. Okay. Away! Destroy their bone trees. Make them fear Wenja. Okay, I gotta destroy bone trees? I don't know what that is. Okay, I'll go destroy some bone trees. Okay. How do we call my dog? Hello? Dog? How do I... No, I don't want to throw. Oh, okay. I just threw that rock. I don't know how to call my dog. I wish I could remember. Okay, we'll run over to the bone trees, like she said. Where is this? Where are we? Oh, here. Okay. That's a far way. Okay, so I'll run over there. Probably in that time, we'll figure out how to tame my beast. Or, not to tame it, but to call it. And then it'll be way easier for me to attack them. Because I'll have my wolf with me. And it'll be super fun. Okay, see you in a second. Alright, we're approaching the camp here. There's a jaguar back there, so I'm very scared. How do I call him here? How do I call him? Hello? Come. No, I didn't want to throw that. Crap, okay. Anyway, my beast is not coming for some reason. I don't know why. This is the camp that I have to destroy the bone tree at. Doesn't look like there's that many people. Okay, so I can throw rocks to distract them to create noise, and create noise. Crouch to make less noise. And if detected, hide in vegetation to break the line of sight. Okay. That seems pretty cool. Oh, here he is. Oh, looks like there's also, like, a hand. I kind of want to get that blue hand thing. Because those things, once you collect them, you get, like, stuff. Maybe we'll do that in a quick second. But for now, we're going to be sniping like a boss. See if we can get a headshot on this guy. Where is he going? What are they doing? Can I reach him? Doesn't look like I can, but I assume I can. Hit him. Didn't do anything. Oh, they all got alerted. How's that guy still not dead? Die, man. Dang, took long enough. Okay, beast. Please help me. Oh, here's the bone tree. I didn't know that was there. Okay. Do I just fall down? Let's go. Owie, that was a bad idea. Let's heal. That guy looks big and scary. Okay. What does that guy look like 10 times bigger than us? Crap. Okay, where's my dog? Where's my dog? Doggy? Help. I can hear him growling. He's probably helping me in one way or another. Okay, where are the bad guys? Do they just, like, constantly come? They might just constantly be coming. Hey. Buddy, get dead. Oh, he had fire. I almost got lit on fire. Hey, bud. Get wrecked. Get freaking wrecked. Alright, bone tree. Oh, here's this guy. I think they just constantly spawn, maybe. We'll see here. Maybe not. Get destroyed, bone tree. Boom. Where's my wolfy friend? Oh yeah, looks like they're still coming. I'm gonna collect this blue hand really quick, just because it's here, and then I don't have to come get it anytime soon. It's just the bottom of the lake. Here it is. Just while we're in the middle of a fight, let's get that Daisha hand just real quick. It's probably worth getting, so if I get one more, I get a reward, so recall him. How do I hold it? Oh, okay, that's what I was doing wrong. Before, I was holding instead of bringing up the menu, and I was pressing to call instead of holding it down. So, simple mistake. Okay, second bone tree. Let's go, boys. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Get away. Okay, 2 out of 3 bone trees. So, this is why I like this game. These are the reasons why I like this game. For quests like this. I don't really like building the huts and all that garbage. I just like these, like, cool killing quests or whatever. Oh yeah, that thing is up there, is not. Please don't hit me down. Where am I going? Owie. Hey. Ow. I just got wrecked. Oh, I'm gonna die, man. I'm gonna freaking die. Hey, buddy. What the heck? He had like a lasso. Did you see that? Where is that thing? Oh, here it is. Do I climb this? Yes, I do. Up I go. Someone sniped me. That hurt. Where's that last bone tree? Where'd it go? It was here. Oh, it's up here, isn't it? No, wait, where is it? I'm very lost. What the heck is happening? Oh, hi, dog. I think he needs some meat. Let's heal. Oh, I just ate some by accident. Crap. Eat this. Where's the bone tree? Oh, here it is. I could not see it for my life. Okay, there we go. Dunzo. And there are my Wenja friends at the bottom, if you could see them. There we go. Help me. Help me take over. Possibly, I don't really know. How do I get down? Please let me down. Okay. Where do I go now? Oh, they're still here. Oh, that's a good guy. Sorry, bud. Just give him a good whack. Just a friendly little pat-pat. Eat it, fam. I don't know why I keep saying fam. I don't even like that word. Okay, here we go. Dead. Dead as a killer remaining. Where are they? There's no remaining. They're all dead. Where are they? Oh, hey, bud. What is that thing? He has like a little rock slingshot that he... I don't know what that is. Okay, now I return to the village. Attack of the Udam completed. I got another trophy. Too bad I'm doing this on like user one. I'm not doing this on my account because it has like my full name on it, but... dang, I'm getting all these trophies. All right, Attack of the Udam finished. I think, oh, some people are dead. So I'm on my team. That sucks. Oh, that guy. You kill Hui? I don't know what his name is. U-I-I? Hui? Hui? I don't know. The Udam are dead. Hui still lives. He returns to the north. I don't know. Oh, Sayla got, like, hit in the face. Many Wenja die today. Looks like, yes, a lot of them did die. She's really mad for some reason. Dang, her emotions are, she's, like, really emotional. Oh god. Nah, she's cutting off the ears. That's so gross. Did you hear the sound? Ew. I need the ear of... We... He never stops until all Wenja dead. I don't know what his name is. I think it's We. Like, you. I don't know. Something like that. Soon he meets my blade. Oh, that'll be so epic if I finally get around to killing him. I bet that's probably around the end, but... That'd be pretty epic, I guess. Alright, this is the Udam village. I guess, can we like have this village now? We kind of took it over, I guess. For Wenja. Yeah, now they're all like, yeah, we cool. For Wenja. Ooh. Oh, it's Alls. Okay, those are L's, not I's. Alls Rage. I guess that's the next chapter, kind of. Alright, super cool. We got a new skill. Let's see what it is. It is... Oh, it's just the bird thing. Yeah, let's get that. Might as well. Alright. There we are. I got the map menu. Our unique skills. Oh, there's still some people I need to unlock as well. I think we'll do that whenever I can. Search Oros to bring these skilled Wenja to your new village. Oh, my new village? What new village? I guess this is the new village? Okay, yes. This is what I've been waiting for. So, next time... We will be able to get, or we can choose one from these three, and we'll eventually have to get all three. And this will be really exciting, because they'll have their own kind of storylines and whatever. So there's Jaima the Hunter, It's medium difficulty. She's like a hunter and she has hunter vision to tell me more about Beastmaster hunts. And then there's Woga the Crafter, and he gives me new crafting skills, and he's also medium. But I get grappling claw for a special, and I've seen lots of those grappling claws things. And then there's, who's this guy? Karush, the warrior. He'll teach you powerful takedowns, and he'll give you better clubs in winter clothing. Oh, does winter actually happen? I never even thought of that. Is there seasons? Dang. Okay, well, I don't know which one we'll go for. I guess I'll pick probably not Jaima anytime soon. She's kind of useless, it seems. Probably either this guy for the grappling claw or Karush for, like, some new better clubs and winter clothing. I'm not entirely sure. And then there's other things. These, like, save Wenja things. I think that's new. Looks like we can also do a Tensei quest. So there's lots of things to do, actually. I guess I haven't really played the game too much, but I guess once you start doing more stuff, you unlock, like, way more different things to do. So now we can, like, choose from what we want to do. Like, that's probably, like, 2 or 3 episodes worth of stuff right there. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, so I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I don't know if this is a long one. Editing will tell, I guess. But yeah, so I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you have not already. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.